I studied chemistry at an undergraduate level and I first worked as a research scientist. However, due to the lectures that were part of the job, I grew to really enjoy teaching. As general advice for students, I would say to read around subjects that you enjoy.